On this video, I'm so excited to bring you the newest video of the brand new high school in Naples, Florida, the Aubrey Rogers High School. Then I'm going to cover some of the Collier County district maps and the communities that you need to live in if you want to attend this high school. And then I'll give you my pick for some of the top communities that you need to live in to attend this state-of-the-art high school. Stay tuned. I'm Rob Wozner, a local realtor right here in Southwest Florida. If this is your first time on my channel and you want to know everything about eating, sleeping, working, playing, and the real estate market, this is the channel you need to subscribe to. So hit the subscribe button and tap the bell so you're notified every time I drop a new video. So on a side note, one of the reasons I'm super excited about this high school is my son was selected to be the representative of the brand new class. He's gonna be the first class that's gonna go to this high school from freshman year to senior year. So he was at the actual groundbreaking ceremony with the superintendent in school, and I'm super excited that this is actually coming to fruition. The Aubrey Myers High School is intended to create unique learning experiences to foster new 21st century literacies through innovative learning environments, progressive pedagogies, collaborative settings, and real-world relevant learning experiences for future generations of lifelong learners. Let's go check out this amazing school. See, this school is amazing, and I can't wait to see the inside once it opens. But there's been a lot of issues and questions about the new school district maps that have recently changed. The schools impacted are Gulf Coast High School, Barron High School, and Palmetto Ridge High School. So if you want your child to attend Aubrey Rogers High School, you have to live in the following communities: Imperial Golf Estates, Camden Lakes, Barrington Cove, De La Salle, Verona Point, Willoughby Acres, Cypress Woods, Metaterra, Talis Park, Carlton Lakes, Milano, The Strand, Ardenia, Quail West, Longshore Lakes, Sequoia Reserve, Palm River, Palazzo, Quail Creek, Stone Creek, and Riverstone. All right, so first I want to start off with three communities that I don't think would be your best pick if you want to attend the brand new high school. Now, this is going to be a little controversial because these three communities are rated some of the top communities in Naples, especially North Naples. But in my opinion, these three communities, they're golf-centered communities. So usually, and in general, I'm just making a generalization here, so don't shoot the messenger, but most golf communities, like where the community is centered around golf, they're usually not the best for children. So with that being said, these are three communities that I absolutely love. I think they're some of the best communities in North Naples, Florida, and in Naples in general. But for your child to attend Aubrey Rogers School, these are three communities that I don't think should be on the top of your list, let's say. All right, so the first community that I'm not going to recommend is Talus Park. Now, Talus Park is a young, vibrant, gated community. It's almost all new construction there. It has 12 neighborhoods. It features villas, villa homes, penthouse-style condos, coach homes, single-family homes, and huge estate showcase homes. Now, it's designed for the classic country club lifestyle. Talus Park is home to the acclaimed 133-acre golf course with champion tees designed by Pete Dye and Greg Norman. Its Tuscan-inspired village center offers an amazing assortment of forward-thinking amenities, including fitness center, pool spa, cafe, tennis, gathering areas, and residents also enjoy a private shuttle to Vanderbilt Beach. It is an amazing community. Home prices in Talus Park range from, within the past year, $1.9 million to $6 million, and condo prices range from about $1 million to $2.7 million. The second community that would not be my preference if you want your child to attend the school would be Metaterra. Now, Metaterra is an exquisite community, and it extends across the border from Collier to Lee County, and it's best described as enchanting and romantic. The manicured landscapes and architecture of this magnificent residence express the Italian caste-inspired personality. Luxury single-family homes, grand family villas, and breathtaking estate homes grace lakefronts, secluded lots on winding lanes, surrounded by an inevitable array of amenities, including two amazing championship golf courses that are almost impossible to get on, a private beach club, sports club fitness center, pickleball courts, and a beautiful historic theme parks and miles of trails. Now, the prices in Metaterra range from $2 million to $7 million for a single family, and condo prices are $1.2 million to $1.7 million. Okay, my last community that I don't 100% recommend would be Quail West. Quail West is a spectacular community. It has a 100,000 square foot clubhouse, two fitness centers, beautifully restored championship golf courses. It's the pinnacle of luxury, of luxurious living. It's got an exclusive private club. It's honored multiple times as the community of the year for South Florida. It offers a collection of magnificent single family homes and estate homes, and the area's finest home builders are all in there with breathtaking vistas, emerald green fairways, and glistening lakes. Its amenity-rich lifestyle includes hundreds of naturally wooded acres, 36 holes of championship golf, designed by Arthur Hills. Combined with its proximity to stunning beaches, the dining, and the world-class shopping, Quail West is one of the most exceptional addresses in all of Naples, Florida. However, home prices range from $2.6 million to $16 million. All right, so now we'll get into some of my top communities that I do recommend if you have a child that wants to attend the school. Now, these are not in any order whatsoever. So, my first one that I want to talk about is Camden Lakes. Camden Lakes is a desirable gated community in North Naples. The community was built by Pulte beginning around 2013, and the community is comprised of 150 single-family homes spread across 60 acres and three large lakes. Pulte designed the community to be made up of single-family homes with a variety of 2 to 4 bedroom layouts. Housing styles include cottage series, the manor series, and the estate series, and they all have different HOA fees depending on the size of your lot and the variety of wishes that you chose. The pros of living in Camden Lakes include it's one of the only natural gas communities down here. So you'll have gas appliances, the landscaping views and the water views are beautiful. The clubhouse, they have a small clubhouse with a heated swimming pool, basketball court. They have a fitness center and community gathering areas. Camden Lakes is arguably one of the best locations in North Naples. Home prices in Camden Lakes range from $750,000 to $1.2 million. Next up would be Barrington Cove. It's a gated community developed from 2016 to 2017 by D.R. Horton. The community is on the north end of Naples, and it is north of Immokalee, right on Livingston, and actually right across the street from Camden Lakes. It's a small community offering 133 single-family homes. It's a gated community and set among four glistening lakes and gorgeous preserves of greenscape. Barrington Cove follows similar D.R. Horton developments that are not excessive in amenities and therefore not excessive in HOA fees either. Families will especially appreciate convenient proximity to community parks, schools, churches, healthcare services, and so much more. I bet you can't drive through Barrington Cove and not see a child playing outside. Home prices in Barrington Cove last year ranged from $700,000 to $1 million. All right, next up will be Carlton Lakes. Carlton Lakes is in North Naples at the corner of Immokalee and Livingston, and it's actually located behind one of North Naples' landmarks, the new seat-to-table restaurant. Carlton Lakes is a gated development that is situated on 245 acres. Amenities include 9 community pools with cabanas, bocce courts, 4 lit tennis courts, a tot lot, walking and bike trails, a fishing pier, fountains, barbecue areas, stock lakes, protected preserves. Residents can spend their afternoons at the 4,600 square foot amenity center by playing cards, socializing, swimming in the 60-foot lap pool, and working out in the fitness room. Carlton Lakes has carriage homes, villas, garden homes, or single-family homes. Now, the single-family homes ranged from $575,000 and $900,000, and the villas, carriage homes, and the rest range from $350,000 to $575,000. All right, so let's finish the Livingston corridor and let's talk about De La Soul. De La Soul is a beautiful community made up of single-family homes, all within reach of the Gulf beaches, shopping, golf courses, and dining at every caliber. This Mediterranean-style neighborhood features brick paver driveways, tile roofs, sidewalks on both sides of the street, and acres of lakes and preserves, all to enhance the warm, friendly feel at De La Soul. Residents can enjoy the state-of-the-art fitness center, tennis, clubhouse with pool and spa, desirable schools, and a destination as one of Naples' most preferred neighborhoods. Home prices in De La Soul range from $750,000 to $1.3 million. All right, so the last two communities we'll talk about are very similar, same builder, basic same design, and they're going to be Riverstone and Stone Creek. Riverstone is a neighborhood community of over 800 homes with an abundance of natural preserves and lakes. From young families to retirees, you'll find many activities for adults and children. There are 3 pools and a spa at the clubhouse complex with 6 acres of recreational amenities. Fitness center, activities room, indoor-outdoor basketball courts, a covered party pavilion. There are also 5 lighted tennis courts, all with a tennis pro on staff. All right, so the final community that I'll talk about on this video is going to be Stone Creek. Stone Creek's one of GL's newer communities in Naples. It's very similar to the features of Riverstone, except it's a few years newer. Once you enter this beautiful community, you'll know you have entered a neighborhood constructed by GL Homes. It has the 24-hour man gate entranceway, the beautiful entrance rock wall waterfalls, the cascading bougainvillea, and native South Florida trees that make homeowners feel like they're entering a 5-star resort rather than your single family home community. Stone Creek is divided into 3 unique collections and offers 19 different 2- and 1-story floor models ranging from 1,999 square feet to almost 5,000 square feet. Now, home prices in Stone Creek range from $800,000 to $2.1 million. Thank you so much for watching this video about the new high school in Naples, Florida, and some of the communities that I recommend or the communities that you may want to move to if you want your child to attend this new school. If you're interested in making a move down here to Southwest Florida, make sure you take the first step. Give me a call, shoot me a text, send me an email, however you want to get in touch with me. I have the systems and processes dialed down to make this transaction as smooth and easy as possible. I have your back when buying or selling property right here in Southwest Florida. And leave a comment and let me know what you think of this new high school and my opinion of some of the communities that I think are the best if your child wants to attend the new school.